You mess with the bear, you'll get the claws.
You actually got the bow? Incredible. Did Storg give you much trouble? Vinedeath Cave remains true to its name, then. I'm sorry to hear it. Storg might have been a dunderheaded double-crosser, but he was still my friend. I figure I owe you what the Tree Thane paid me for the bow. Some thief I turned out to be, eh?
Ironic. Huh. We come back to my homeland and I'm the one that falls into a ravine. I used to scale these rocks like there were stairs. I guess none of us are immune to the ravages of time. Just give me a second and I'll head back home. I knew Eat wouldn't leave me here to rot. Miss Zahabi will be worried sick. Thank you.